Hello everyone, today we are demonstrating basic slit lamp examination technique for undergraduate training. Our ophthalmic evaluation of a patient begins as soon as the patient enters inside our OPD. We look for the head posture, whether the patient is wearing any spectacles or not, if the patient is using any assistive device for walking, or if the patient is being carried by someone into the OPD or is walking by himself or herself. When the patient enters inside, you start by greeting the patient. You then ask the patient to sit himself or herself comfortably in the examination chair and proceed to ask the chief complaints. Namaskar Bauji.
Namaste Dr. Saab.
Aayiye baithiye. Kya pareshani hai?
Dr. Saab, is wali aankh se bahut dhundla dhundla dikh raha hai.
Theek hai Bauji, kab se dhundlapan hai is aankh mein?
Dr. Saab, 2-3 mahine ho gaye hain Dr. Saab.
Theek hai Bauji. When you are done recording the chief complaints of the patient, you ask for patient's consent to begin your ophthalmic evaluation. Bauji, इस मशीन पर आपकी आंख की जांच करना पड़ेगा. जांच कर लें क्या?
जी डॉक्टर साहब, जैसा आप करना चाहें.
धन्यवाद. When you have obtained patient's consent, you begin your examination by bringing the slit lamp forward and asking the patient to place his chin on the chin rest. Bauji, यहाँ दाढ़ी रख लेंगे. As we see that the patient is very uncomfortable in this position as he is a tall patient, so we can manipulate the height of the chair by this button, and when we push this button, the examination chair goes down. So now my patient is seated comfortably. Bauji, theek se baithe hain?
Ji doctor saab.
Then next we check whether the patient is resting his forehead against the headrest or not, and we check for the alignment with the lateral canthal marker. So this is our lateral canthal marker right over here, and we check the alignment of the eyes with this. Right now we see that the patient's eyes are not aligned, so we use this to bring the chin rest down and align the patient's eyes with the marker. Now when the eyes are aligned, we switch the slit lamp on and then we position our slit lamp through this joystick. The joystick can be used for forward, backward and lateral positions, lateral movements, and this knob can be rotated for vertical movements. Next in the examination, we have to adjust the slit beam height and width. To control the beam height, we have a knob over here and we can demonstrate the beam getting smaller as we rotate the knob. Now I am increasing the beam height again. And this knob right here, this dial right here, is to increase or decrease the beam width. So we can obtain a very narrow beam, or we can obtain a wide diffuse beam. Next we look at the objective and eyepiece lenses. My eyepiece lenses should be aligned at the 0-0 level and my objective lens should be at 1x magnification. Right here. After we have adjusted all the settings, we begin our ophthalmic evaluation of the patient. We start our evaluation in diffuse illumination with the wide beam and we examine the external ocular surface. After the external ocular surface examination is complete, we make a narrow beam, place it at an angle of 30 to 60 degrees and then examine the cornea, the anterior chamber and the lens. We repeat the same procedure for the other eye, making a diffuse beam first, examining the external ocular surface from lateral to medial margin, then making a narrow beam and examining the conjunctiva, cornea, anterior chamber, and the lens. That concludes our basic ophthalmic evaluation. After that, we turn off the illumination arm of the slit lamp. We ask the patient to take his head back. Bauji sir, पीछे ले जाइए, जांच हो गई है. We move the slit lamp backwards. Thank the patient for his cooperation. धन्यवाद Bauji.
धन्यवाद doctor.
आपको कोई कष्ट तो नहीं हुआ?
नहीं नहीं doctor.
So this concludes our slit lamp evaluation. Thank you.